All right, love bugs. It's a great day, honey buns. Take your love vitamin. Let's do confirmation of a man, what man you're dealing with, and what you need to know about him. Thank you all for your love and support to the channel. All right, Holy Spirit, what do you need to know about this man? What do you need to know about this man? What do you need to know about this man? What do you need to know about this man? What confirmation do they need to have on this man? A rich girl. The card came out sideways. This could be a man that could be very feminine for some of you all. This could be a man that, 12 breaking down to a 3. This could be a man who wants to express something to you. You could be a person that's upscale. You could be high value. You could be the rich girl. Grief and sorrow. This man is weeping over you. I hear that song saying, "Why are you weeping?" This is a person that could be watching you getting your life together. You're coming up in life. And he's grieving. The 5. There's an adventure he wants to take with you. Yep, sad news. There is sad news. There could have been some sad news. 22, he has to gain some sort of courage. Some of y'all could be dealing with someone that's in the military here. A journey. So this is a man that's on a journey or desiring you to go on a journey with him. All right, Holy Spirit, show us this man. The Devil card. This is a man that you are enticing. He could have bad, he could have toxic ways. Obsessed with you. Some of you all, there's an obsession here. A man has an obsession with you. Yep, this man got fetishes. I ain't gonna lie, I heard that word in my head. The Devil card and the Moon card. This could be a man that you have turned out. I hear that song, "You Dropped a Bomb on Me." Yep. This is a fetish-friendly man, though. The Devil card, the Moon card, and the Lover's card. He has some sort of regrets, some sort of sadness surrounded around him and you. This is a man, some of you all, you could have... I'm hearing that song by T-Pain, "I'm Sprung." He's sprung on you. Whatever you've done to him and with him, he wants it. Again, he's desiring you. You've turned him out. All right, what's the Devil card? You have Capricorn... is the Moon Capricorn, Cancer, and Gemini. He wants to get close to you. He wants to get deep with you. This is a man who you may not realize. He may be a little touched in his feelings and his emotions. He's feeling some sort of way. You have an effect on this man. The effect that you have on him, whatever this is, kinky that you all have done, this experimental thing, he likes it. He likes when you do this little thing. Every little thing that you do should be between me and you is what he's saying. I hear the word explore. Whatever you all have done, somebody you didn't turn this man out. What's the Devil card? The Queen of Pentacles. Yeah. This could be someone that, you know, I'm going to buy you a drink. This person wants, I'm hearing that, so I'm going to buy you a drink. I want to buy you a drink. If you cut somebody off, you cut a person off that is, cutting them off made him obsessed. Others of you all, this man stalks you on the internet. But he has it bad for you. Terribly bad. Yeah. Now, this is a relationship that is over. It's indefinitely over. But he wants it back. He wants you back. Whatever experiences that he had from you, he wants it again. It's almost like, you know, you're like a drug to him. He's addicted to you. There's a major addiction to this Queen of Pentacles. He has to have you. You could be someone, male or female, whether you're male or female, you're someone that you've gotten your life together, getting your life together, but he wants you. He wants you as he is. He's sprung. All right. Hey. Yep, the magician card. This is a man of magic as well. This man is into divination. This is the kind of man that would use divination to get you because he wants you. The Five of Cups. There's been a great loss here. He's emotionally withdrawn from others because he does not have you. This is a man that has sadness. He has sorrows. He's grieving over the loss of this relationship, grieving over the loss of this connection. He feels attached to you. And this is a man right here, his life, my life is incomplete. And he's saying you can have anything. He'll give you anything to come back. He'll give you anything that you want. If you are with someone that's, you know, this could be a relationship for some of you all. You're with this person and he, I don't know, somebody here has an attachment to you that's a little bit weird to me. Okay, maybe a lot. But it's a little weird because this person right here, they're using divination, some form of magic, some type of energy to get you back. For some of you all, it could be to fall back in love with the Lover's card and the Two of Cups because that's what he wants, because he's sad, he's depressed, he has sorrow without you being in his life. The Five of Pentacles, he's not taking care of himself. Now, this can be a man that you took care of and he's missing you. You know how people don't miss what they have until it's gone? You're gone, he's alone, he's lonely, he's sad. He could be praying for you to come back, hoping and wishing, but somebody here is using some form of trickery to get you back in his energy. This person is sprung. Whatever you did, good, bad, ugly, indifferent, he wants it, he loves it. He wants the closeness. He's oppressed. All right, give me one card to close this out. One card to close this out. Yeah, I told you. The Queen of Cups, the Ten of Wands. You've made it hard for him. The King of Pentacles inverted. I told you, you have an effect on this man's life. This is a man, when you go away, his life changes. He could not be taking care of himself. His finances could have dried up. He could have lost a job. He could just be having hardship on his job. But he's not thinking rationally because it's you. His life is just not the same. This is a man that feels like, for some of you all, he feels like we belong together. That's on Mariah Carey, the Judgment card. You all belong together. Others of you all, this is a person right here. He wants to call you. A person wants to reconcile big time. Big, big time. He feels like you are his divine counterpart. And this man is obsessive. Possessive. Obsessive. He's possessed. Large. Jesus. Have mercy. You could have a little spirit on him, honey. You better pray for him. Oh, God. This man got he got something on him. I don't know. I don't know what you did, ma'am or sir, but this man right here is crazy about you. I'm gonna close this out. This person right here, they could be losing. He could be losing his mind. I'm going crazy, crazy, crazy just thinking about you lately. He going crazy thinking about you behind, honey. I know that. I know that. Yep. This is a person that's just looking at you like your poses. Okay. Because they have us so censored now. He's thinking about the life he could have had with you. He wants you to share his world. But this is also a man that's thinking about positions, things that you all have done. Your body fits like a glove to him. I'm missing you like crazy. He said his body and soul is aching. I'm missing you. And he's saying no more pain, no more drama. This is a man that wants to give you no more pain, no more drama. This man going crazy, period. All right, you got a new life, but this person right here is like, they don't have a life if you are not their significant other. They're not with you. His life is incomplete is what he's saying. Good God. This man got it bad, honey. This man got it bad. And you didn't put that, you know, you didn't put something on him. Like love, true love. When we fell in love, that's when his life found purpose. The Judgment card. He discovered who he was through being in love with you. This man horny. And he's missing you. The King of Wands. Yep. He's holding on to you tight, honey. Whoever you are. Four of Pentacles. The Nine of Wands. He's hurt, though. He hurt. He's hurt, honey. individuality. Whatever you did, you stepped out, you left. It's like he didn't expect you to make it without him. This is a man who I'm not going to lie, he doubted. He doubted that you could move on. He doubted that you could leave him. He feels like you all are a unit, and you're meant to be together. And this is a person that doubted you, but they see you still striving, still persevering, still pushing to move forward. But he still wants you to trust him because he wants a chance with you. I hear that song by Michael Jackson, "Oh Baby, Give Me One More Chance to Show You My Love." I don't know what y'all did to this person. The chemistry may be off right now because you all must be at odds for this reading here. Loving yourself first, he sees that. He believes that. This could be a person that may not have thought that you would ever have self-love, self-respect. But there's some sort of stance or standard or statement that you made for your life that's rubbed off on him. He's very optimistic, and he just views you as the one. He's singing that song to me again, "Oh Baby, Give Me One More Chance." He's clairaudiently telling me by Anita Baker, "I apologize for all that I have done." Whatever he did, honey, he want to apologize. Gemini is here three times, Pisces and Libra. All right, you know, we roll the dice twice and the same sign comes out three times. Dang, Libra is back there. Libra, Virgo, Capricorn, Aquarius, and Sag. Peace and blessing, great day. This person's in love with you. Namaste.